यस प्लीज नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
सर मैनी स्टूडेंट बिलीव दैट यू हैव प्रॉब्लम विद बॉलीवुड एक्टर्स लाइक रणबीर कपूर दीपिका पादुकोण एंड व्हाट इज द रीजन
सो अच्छा आर यू थ्रू विद द क्वेश्चन योर क्वेश्चन इज ओवर और पेंडिंग सो लेट मी क्लैरिफाई आई डोंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद दिस पीपल आई हैव अ वेरी सीवियर प्रॉब्लम विद दिस पीपल एंड द रीजन इज वेरी सिंपल वी हैव नो प्रॉब्लम इफ समवन रियली एडमायर अ जेन्युइन पीपल बट एट द एंड ऑफ अ डे व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट पीपल बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटीज वी फर्मली बिलीव दे आर द वन हु आर नॉट हैविंग अ डेप्थ बट एट द एंड ऑफ अ डे दिस कंट्री सम पीपल हैव मेड देम सेलिब्रिटी विदाउट अ रीजन नॉर्मली अ कंट्री रिकग्नाइज थ्रू द पीपल दे पुट इट ऑन द पेडेस्टल So when you talk about Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Kapoor, these people are responsible for bringing a severe inferiority complex in many youth. At the same time, they are responsible for ruining so many young people's career in life. I remember one of the Chartered Accountant Institute, I was discussing with one of the CA student. And from somewhere the discussion went into the movie which you have seen or the person who you admire and she said that she liked Deepika Padukone and she admired Deepika Padukone. And the question was very simple. I asked her, between you and Deepika Padukone, who is good? And surprisingly, she gave a diplomatic answer that naturally we both are good in our respective fields. So she is good in her field, I am good in my field. It's a wrong comparison because this is what most of the people says. And I said, then why you feel she is good in her field? Then she said, Deepika Padukone is a good actress. Now understand the point. 90% of the people in this country do not even understand the meaning of acting. So there's no question of saying they are good actors. An actress is not one who looks good and people come to see them on screen. God has gifted you a skin. Above that, you look good because it's a God gift. It is not something which you really evolved in your life. Above that, the makeup men come and put lots of makeup on your face and makes you attractive. Above that, the colorful cloth comes and all this goes together on a screen and people come to see you on a screen and then you are a good actor or good actress. So that's a disaster. That's not an actor. Actress is one who really connects oneself with an all strata of society. And when you're talking about all strata of society, they are the one, when you see them on a screen, you really feel that they are like us. Say for example, when you're talking about an Amitabh Bachchan, so when he are saying Amitabh Bachchan is a godfather in a sarkar, he looks like a sarkar. So when he's threatening someone, the person feels threatening. At the same time, when Shah Rukh Khan comes and says, ki bhai, I'm a godfather, you laugh. Bhai, why are you joking? Because you are at the end of the day, chocolatey lover boy called Rahul or Raj, who beyond a point can speak, I love you, that's all. But when you put Amitabh Bachchan as a corrupt policeman, he looks like a corrupt policeman. When you put him into a Gujarat advertisement that this is my Gujarat, he looks like a Gujarati. When you brought it down as a coolie, he looks like a coolie. When he's a laborer working on a dockyard in Diwar, he looks like a laborer. When you see a 60-year-old person, but an 18-year-old girl fall in love with a 60-year-old person, that is also possible when you see his characteristic. Give him a cigarette, he has his own style. Give him a Ray-Ban, he's into his own style. Give a bidi, he looks very normal. But at the same time, when you put Amitabh Bachchan as a coolie, he looks like a coolie. But remove Amitabh Bachchan as a coolie and put Shah Rukh Khan as a coolie, coolie will vomit ke apne type nahi lagta hai. So pehle to acting ka meaning samjho, they connect with an all strata of society. And an actor is not one who looks good and people come to see. You look so horrible. Still people come to see you is a power of acting. For example, Johnny Lever ko aapne raat ko galti se 1.5 feet ke distance se dekh liya. और आपने जॉनी लीवर को 1.5 फीट के डिस्टेंस से देख लिया और देन रात को आप सोएगा और ड्रीम में आएगा तो यू विल बी स्केयर्ड दैट्स हॉरिबल ही लुक्स लाइक फ्रॉम अ डिस्टेंस बट व्हेन इज ऑन अ स्क्रीन ही अमेज्ड यू यू रियली फील इज समवन ही कनेक्ट्स एंड देर इज एब्सोल्यूट इनोसेंस विजिबल ऑन अ फेस एंड रिमेंबर अ पॉइंट व्हाट इज योर फेस द फेस इज रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ व्हाट यू हैव लिव्ड इन इयर्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल आप 25 साल से इस धरती पे हो अंदर अच्छा सोचते हो बुरा सोचते हो आर यू अ जेलस आर यू अ इनोसेंट आर यू अ काइंड दैट ऑल गेट रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन योर फेस एंड दैट्स वेयर व्हेन यू सी पीपल लाइक रणवीर कपूर एंड दीपिका पादुकोण दे व्हेन यू एनालाइज देयर फेस दे आर द वन हु लुक एब्सोल्यूट कनिंग नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट गर्ल व्हेन शी सेड इट ऑफ द पॉइंट शी रेज्ड वाज शी इज गुड इन हर फील्ड एंड आई एम गुड इन हर फील्ड एंड द क्वेश्चन आई आस्क्ड टू द चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट गर्ल Can you act like Deepika Padukone? She said no. I said, can you dance like Deepika Padukone? She said no. I said, if given a 1 year of net training, can you manage 70% of choreography or a dance or an acting like Deepika Padukone? She said yes. And then the next question I asked, okay, so you can manage 70% of Deepika Padukone within a 1 year of training. But if you put Deepika Padukone in 10 years for a chartered accountancy course, do you think she will clear CA course? She said no. Lessons learned is simple. What she can do is what you can do, but what you can do is what she cannot do. And that's where we have been trying to say. It's not about Deepika Padukone, it's not about a chartered accountant. It's all about someone who is living in a glamour and material world and someone is living in a knowledge world. And the message is very simple. People who are at the end of the day living in a knowledge world can always going to drive the people who are living in glamour and material world. And remember the points. It's very easy to earn money in your life by removing your clothes. It's very difficult to earn money in your life by keeping your clothes intact that only knowledge can allow you to do. And so you are not powerful than Deepika Padukone. You are million times powerful than her. And why this belief is coming in our mind? Because at the end of the day, our mind has been raped and we don't think the way we think. रणवीर कपूर उसका बापू ऋषि कपूर नाम का आदमी अगर बॉलीवुड में होता नहीं तो उसको खड़ा कौन रखता भाई? आज आप लोग आपकी ज़िंदगी में फेल होते हो, पास होते हो, खुद मेहनत करके खुद पास होते हो, खुद फेल होते हो, और 15 पिक्चर में काम करोगे, गलती से एक तो चलेगी ना भाई, 125 करोड़ इंडियन में से गलती से 10% 100 रुपये के टिकट लेके आएंगे, यानी 1 करोड़ लोग 100 रुपये खर्च करके तो 100 करोड़ क्रॉस होना ही है। सो दिस आर नॉट डूइंग वेल बिकॉज दिस पीपल आर गुड, दिस आर हैपनिंग वेल जस्ट प्रिसाइसली बिकॉज दिस कंट्री at the end of a day is populated and many people are not thinking their way and it is a mass marketed people who are creating an euphoria and ruining your mind and so these people are actually coming in the power. At the end of a day, youth should have who their icon should be. They should admire Narayan Murthy, they should admire Abdul Kalam, they should admire Dalai Lama, they should admire Mother Teresa, they should admire Dhirubhai Ambani, they should admire people like Gautam Adani, or they should admire a sportsman. Someone who are fundamentally shallow, do not have a depth. And then someone come and argue with me, sir, they work hard. Now, what do you mean by they work hard? आदमी 10 घंटे ऑफिस में नौकरी करता है, बॉस 4 बार उसको डांटता है, वो प्रेशर के अंदर 1:30 बजे लंच का उसका ठिकाना नहीं है। ये लोग शूटिंग करने जाते हैं स्विट्जरलैंड और वहाँ पे भूख लग गई तो वहाँ पे एप्पल आता है और ऑरेंज जूस आता है और बटर आता है, एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम दे पिक अप एंड देन से वी वर्क हार्ड, दैट्स अ लग्जरी। सो दैट इज नॉट वर्किंग हार्ड। व्हेन यू आर रियली स्लॉगिंग अगेंस्ट ऑल ऑड्स आर वर्किंग हार्ड एंड दैट आर यूथ शुड बी अवेयर अबाउट। एंड सो आई सेड दीज आर द फंडामेंटली हॉलो पीपल, दे गॉट इनटू द बिजनेस बिकॉज दे हैव कनेक्ट टू द बॉलीवुड, नॉट बिकॉज दे आर कॉम्पिटेंट, एंड दैट इज द रीजन वी डोंट एडमायर। एंड सो इट्स नॉट क्वेश्चन ऑफ आई डोंट लाइक I have a problem with them. I have a very severe problem with them. And I hope you would have understood. You also should have that. By the end of the day, it's your call and it's your life. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Next question.